for a family of lovable retrievers rescued from a near frozen fate. They were found in the woods of central Massachusetts, two adult dogs and three puppies in very bad shape. But the generosity of animal lovers has become a true lifesaver. News Center 5's Mary Saladna has the story from East Brookfield.
Thankfully, this story had a happy ending. All five dogs were found and they will recover, but this could have been a real tragedy.
They are springing back to life only 24 hours after someone abandoned an entire family of dogs at a Sturbridge park.
With the temperatures being the way they were, wind chills were minus zero. You know, they probably could have spent maybe a night out there. It was a very dangerous situation, there's no question about it.
Staffers at the Second Chance Animal Shelter in East Brookfield say it was obvious the dogs, all a golden retriever mix, were long neglected. Mama dog was emaciated, papa dog was missing huge clumps of hair, the three puppies were worm and flea ridden.
They definitely haven't been cared for. They're dirty, a mess. You know, we've tried to clean them up as best we can, but it's cold out there. And to leave the animals in that condition is just horrible.
It was compassionate passerbys who spotted the dogs and called police. Shelter officials say there's no need for any pet owner to leave their animals to die.
I don't understand where there's a shelter available they could have called and brought them into. And we also have a subsidized veterinary clinic. So if they had medical needs, they were having trouble affording, they could have called us. So there's no excuse. I mean, there is help out there for them.
These lucky dogs already have loving families to take them, but first they'll need medical care. A GoFundMe page has been set up to help with the costs, and pet lovers are already stepping up. On an average day, this shelter cares for between 50 to 70 animals in need of homes.
Many of these animals need continuous medical attention, so any extra money raised will go to help them. In East Brookfield, I'm Mary Saladna, WCVB News Center 5.